I forgot my hat. Doc Martin for KRAZ-TV. Well, I guess I better go out and get it, but right now I'm inside the Mineral and Fossil Co-op in front of Red Gallery. Good. Ricardo Fabrin, right?
Yep.
Yes. So anyways, we got the new website up, and I'm down here. I talked to Doc Larson, and he was leaving. So this is just KRAZ-TV thanking everyone for helping us get this new website started and up. So even though I had nothing to do with it, KRAZ-TV is here to say its final farewell. I'm going to go get my hat, and then you can see who I really am. You can't tell from my eyes. Goodbye. Dr. Steve Hunters, yes, Baby Rex, the paleo pet. And they live inside of here. I'll be right back for a visit. KRAZ-TV and its 2017 Tucson Mineral Show's farewell. Yes, the show will be ending, but these folks will be here long after the show is gone. They're residents, and we're happy to announce that they have a new site, mineralandfossilcoop.com, Facebook, and all the other social media you need to keep learning about dinosaurs, fossils, and the great joy of the togetherness of this. Thank you from Mineral and Fossil Co-op, Doc Martin, KRAZ-TV. Well, here we are, KRAZ-TV, inside the Mineral and Fossil Cooperative. We're just going down through here saying hello, goodbye. Some things we've never seen, and there's plenty more to see whenever you do come here. Look at the size of this. And these are real fossils. Flowers laying near water. The same water we drank today, 30 million years, 160 million, 3 billion years. And yet, the water is the same. And guess who swam there? This giant eating things there. Goodbye, KRAZ-TV.